the last video on Reach 2, we came to see John. And John gave, I would assume, is this person. No, it was a girl. John gave some entity a bottle and it was floating. But now, we're going to go to the sewers and check out what's over there. Maybe wreak some havoc. Maybe rage a little bit.
I suggest you stock up at the market before venturing into those sewers, Ranger. You get that power back for me, and Dagger's back on track.
Okay, cool. And if I don't, then what? Well. There's nobody there!
Then take in the face of a man.
You know, I ran a little trading post out there, and the sticks did good support my family. Buddy! Hello? There's nobody here. You guys are sleeping. Excuse me? There's supposed to be someone here, and there's not. Okay, I'm leaving. Goodbye. Who are you?
Alright. Gotta go.
So, I have to go to the market, wherever that may be. Maybe, I don't know. Where do I get stuff?
I know that look. You're a survivor too, right?
And let's go to the sewers. Let's do this.
There's an underground stream down in these old sewers. We hooked it up to a turbine generator. Makes us completely independent. As in, we got our own power supply. We don't have to buy no Feltrite from greedy traders fixing the market and playing dirty.
Okay.
Mother Nature provides.
How's that
cool.
Working out for
Can
you?
Can this go down faster, please?
Apart from the occasional wrench in the works, like, say, a beauty infestation clogging up the turbine, we're good. We got our own juice. Plus, there's always a gun for hire to do the jobs if things go south.
Nice.
That's what I am?
Okay.
A hired gun?
Hell no. You're a ranger. That's a whole different enchilada.
Hey, I like me some enchiladas.
Just making sure, Marshall. Just making sure.
Thank you, Marshall. I'm gonna go kill some stuff now, if that's okay with you. You gonna give me my pistol or what? My pistol broken? Or was it not just... Okay, there we go. Okay. Not bad. That was faster than I expected. Alright, I hear stuff. Give me all your junk. There's a door there. I see you over there, bro. Scary looking dude. Ooh. Ammo. Everything else? Good. Okay. Oh! Where you at, buddy? Just in case. Never be too careful. You dead. Alright. Hi. Ooh.
Hey,
okay,
Marshall.
This is
pretty
cool.
Did you know there's an arc down here? Just sitting there.
Oh, yeah. Maybe you got the nanotrike config it takes. See if you can't get it to open sesame for you.
Please approach for security scanning.
Yeah. There we go.
Security scanning complete. Welcome to ARC 402A.
I'm just gonna go in this backwards. Okay. What do we got? Anything?
Anything? Tech shotgun.
Ooh.
Oh man, I've seen these in old holo logs.
Okay, cool. Is that all you're gonna give me? This one. Shot. Oh, great. Here we go. How to use the shotgun. Okay, shut up though. Let me. Yeah, I know how to fire a shotgun.
Good work. Accepted.
Without aiming.
In precision aim, the shell's lead are melted into a single solid slug.
Okay,
great
cool.
Knockback capabilities.
Could you let me maybe?
Good.
It's a.
Complete.
The dang air
the
shotgun.
Combat shotgun's overdrive against the simulated enemies.
Okay, overdrive. Cool. Die.
Your training is complete.
Thanks.
Ending simulation.
Goodbye. Cool, so we got a shotgun now? Would that be in weapon slot 3, maybe? Let's see. 1, 2, 3. Yes. Perfect.
Not many of those still around.
Everything's maxed.
And only you can use it.
Grenades are maxed. That's it. Alright, taking out the assault rifle. Yeah. Finding arcs. Gotta focus. Don't come after me. You want some too? Hi, buddy. Can I pick up your guts and sell them? Max, okay. Box? Ooh, okay. Storage container. Give me that money. Yeah. Hi, buddy. Stupid. Stop eating that body. Everybody in here? Come at me. Get shredded. Dummy. Give me all your stuff. Into the sewers where all the dirty rats are. Came out of the sewers? Yeah, you guys literally did. Okay. Yo. Grotesque. Gruesome. Nasty. Who's gonna get ass blasted? Okay. Who's next? Hi, buddy. Got him. Stupid. Dude, don't run up on me. I'm telling you, you're gonna get blasted. Not in your best interest to mess with me. Ooh, okay. Some shards, right? Ow! Get away from me. Shotgun comes in handy. Oh, getting all turned around. Hiya! Wee! And what did you expect to do? Doing that. Hi! What was that? La da dee da 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 do do do. Ew, this is disgusting. Going down into the depths of a very bad bowel movement. You guys coming out of the vents? What are you doing? I'll wait here for you if you want to come at me. Dummy. Give me all your supplies, because you guys surely don't need them now that I annihilated you from existence. But it's okay. We'll make do. Alright, what are you? Oh, you give me stuff. Okay, let's not go that way. I want to go to this pipe back here. See where this goes. Give me all of your munchies. Thank you. Alright, that. Thank you. No, assault rifle time. You people don't learn, do you? Never approach a person on a mission. Yo, hey. Somebody else? You die. Sewers suck. Yeah, sewers suck, man. Kinda wanna leave already. F you and your fireball, dude. Screw off. Give me all your organs. Where are we going? What's up with the sewers?
I've reached the turbine. Like you said, it's gummed up with some nasty mutant goo.
Yeah, it's nasty.
All the way down to Mutant Central, and you're still standing. Outstanding work, Ranger.
It's not that big of an issue.
And you can flush it out.
Okay, do I go up here then? Maybe? Hello, housekeeping. Spark. Lever. Complex solution. Okay, okay, I guess I won't jump. There's a lot of batteries everywhere. I'm hearing noises. Nasty. Ew. Squishy noises. Hi. Turn the valve. May I?
Help.
Pull the lever! Ow. be able to hit me.
Ranger, there are two switches in total. We gotta flip them both.
Get out of here. Whee! That was easy. I done did him in. Pull the lever! Pull the lever! Shut up. Nobody asked you. You know what, dude? Get off of me. Stay on the ground. Can I do anything with Big Boy here? Let the bodies hit the floor. Hey, y'all. Turn the valve and unclog everything. Is that it? Did I do it?
Hey, we got power. Can't believe you made it.
Yeah, you're welcome.
You cut through them like butter.
I did.
Can I do anything with this guy?
Get the hell out, because this place stinks worse than a grunt barrack septo tank.
Well, it shouldn't be too hard. There's an old service elevator down there.
Uh-huh, where?
My armory.
Oh. Well, that's convenient. Why can't you just do it yourself, you old bastard, you? Alright, we're leaving this place.
Project Dagger. Now that's one for the books. It was me, Doc Kavasir, Lusum Hagar, and your own Sergeant Prowley. You do know Sergeant Prowley.
She raised me. Made me into the killing machine I am today.
I figured.
I'm a killing machine.
That, extra something about you. Like you've been trained by the meanest. And the best.
She didn't make it. She was killed in the attack.
I'm sorry to hear.
No, you're not.
That explains why you're here, I guess. Filling in for Prowley.
Whatever it takes to crush the authority.
Amen. By the way,
Marshal!
What's your handle?
Call me Walker.
Walker it is.